Okay. If I move that back to the same position and I press the H, it comes back to the letter I pressed first. Wehey! So provided the settings are the same, it can encode and decode. Just press the letter. Press it hard, has to go all the way down. There you go. Well done. Did you get that?
Yes!